Hi, today in this video I will be going through how to use the Python menu to run scripts in Imalytics Preclinical. This is a handy feature that allows you to write your own Python scripts and apply them to your project. I will demonstrate its functionality with a median thresholding script on a full body CT scan that can be loaded up through the tutorial menu. Before we continue, however, here is the Python script that we will be using for this demo. This will define a class called above median for the segmentation. If a class with this name already exists in the partition, this will remove it to ensure that the new analysis doesn't conflict with previous results. It will then retrieve the image from Imalytics app and convert it to a NumPy array. The script will then calculate the median voxel intensity of the image. Then it will get the current segmentation from the partition and convert the segmentation into a NumPy array as well. It will then create a new segmentation consisting of all voxels with a value above the median. It then updates the partition in Imalytics app with the new partition, and then Imalytics app is used to display a message with the median voxel intensity. So I'll start by heading over to the tutorial menu, Python, median thresholding. If we click on info, we can see the path to the Python script that we are going to want to use for this demo. So let's just go and load up the example data set. As you can see, we have our full body CT scan loaded up. So now we are just about ready to run our Python script, and to do that we'll go to Python run script and we will select our segment above median. So as you can see, it has performed the segmentation and it's indicating that the median was -168. Now, why would we want to use median thresholding? Well, median thresholding, like in this script, can be useful for a variety of reasons related to image analysis. It can help reduce noise in an image. By splitting the image based on the median voxel intensity, it might effectively separate the object of interest from the noise. Also, in medical imaging, where contrast can be subtle and noise can be high, median thresholding might help to differentiate between different types of tissues or to highlight anomalies. So this is just an example of what you can do with Python scripts in Imalytics. You can now write your own scripts and follow this quick and simple process. But as always, if you have any questions, please feel free to let us know. Our contact info will be in the description of this video or can be found on our website. Have a good day.